numbers are down. So I think the backup plan was to go to what was it? Squad maybe. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can just do that anymore. All right, so if you're new to the stream, just joining us. I'm just now getting into PC gaming again. Don't get a lot of hours behind it, so I got a lot of keyboard work and such ahead of me that requires me to really pay attention to what I'm doing, and then it's kind of still a shot in the dark whether or not I'm going to get smoked. But all that means is I'm pretty intent on the game because I'm really having to think through things at the consciously competent level. That means I know what I got to do, I know what buttons I got to press, but I just don't know where they're at. At a level that I can just reach for them and hit them without having to look for them. Call that the unconscious competent level. And because I don't have that available to me yet, that unconscious competent level for knowing these keys, I'm pretty focused on the game. And that means I just don't get a look at that chat room all that often. So if I don't get into the chat room with you, please don't take offense to it. It wasn't not intentional. It's just I got limited brain cells working here, and it's sometimes a little rough to get to that chat window when I'm trying to stay alive. So nothing personal. I'll get better as I play the game a little bit more. Let's see here. Okay, so the I wonder if we could do a co-op. No. Won't be able to do that. I think Nate got on to... Nate's going to be a little bit late today. He had to go pick some trash up. And he'll be on just a little bit later. Let's see here. Maybe I can get into... What was it into Battlefield 4? Yeah, that's not it. Okay, so we're not going to be doing that today. Maybe we... What do we go with? Squad. Oh, man. Gonna be useless in that game. Alright. Steam. All right. Sorry, folks. Sometimes business has to take precedence. Squad. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. I would imagine that game. Let's see. Well, you know what? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. So, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. I'm trying to remember. Was I unable to, maybe this is why we couldn't play. I'm trying to get the settings right here, folks. I don't think I can do it here in Modern Warfare. Shit. Okay, that's why we couldn't do this. That's why we weren't playing it. I did remember liking that game. Watch Battlefield 3 today, you're going to be sorely disappointed. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see what we can do here. My OBS looks like we're going to be able to capture this here. That's not what I'm looking for. Okay, what the hell is going on in the squad now? The struggle is real, folks. Okay, hold on here. Ooh, I've upgraded here. Okay. Let's see if we can figure this out in settings. Well, everything looks right here. What the hell am I missing? Titanfall. Now, we'll do that. That'd be a hindrance. Okay, so what the hell is going on? Well, there you are. That was kind of bizarre. All right. Okay, I think I'm actually good here. All right, folks, let's see what we can do now. Okay. Server browser. Total War Chicago. I remember these guys. Ready plus five. Oh, this thing looks completely different. Plus six. Boy, it's been a while since I played this game. Well, might as well get in line. Well, they're in alpha. That's pretty cool of them. Still, but looks like a good update. So this will be a rather disappointing fun match. Not that a lot of mine are super entertaining at all or anything like that. I guess some gaming is better than no gaming. Excuse me. All right, here we go. So one thing I know I got to work on is my observation on my HUD, and no better place to practice it than here. Well, actually, there is. It's actually back in Battlefield 3, but see if we can't work that a little bit here. I do not remember how to. Yeah, well, this looks fairly familiar.
I hate you, I love you, I hate you, I love you.
Your singing
Man, a
sucks, just
beautiful
so you know.
voice.
Don't
Hell
lie.
yeah.
Hey, he has
Hey,
a
don't you
nice
fuck on me,
voice.
terrible. She's the voice of an angel. Good game.
Little Charlie.
Alright. Got in just at the end. Jenny, I'm a girl, by the way, and right below her, get tested. Awesome. Graphics look a little bit better, I think. Maps, things are looking better here. Squad. Team, yeah, I'm gonna switch teams. All right, squad. Hey, boss, what you need? Squad. Leave.
Hey, you there, Ren?
I am here, Nate.
How's it going?
Heyo. I'm doing well, thanks.
Sorry about being late.
No worries. What's the on squad? What's the comm button for your squad?
Squad is B, local is
B,
and then if you
your squad is V as in Victor.
What do you want to do?
No, squad is B
squad
as in Bravo, and
gotcha.
Then local is V as in Victor.
Gotcha. So let's see, I am in squad 2. Hey. Hey, how you doing, buddy?
We're going there. Squad 1's gonna down a FOB at the FOB marker. And we're gonna secure Crucible Gamma.
I should be coming in to join you now.
All right. So it's kind of a
Driver,
big update here.
To the sword marker, not the
oh yeah,
marker.
Squad got a really nice overhaul. Even the like the indirect fire classes with the LMGs and whatnot.
Yeah.
Those got a pretty good buff, as in you can actually use like bipods and stuff, more accurate. And it's just all around, it seems to be a lot smoother.
Okay, your squad is full, so I'm gonna go ahead and create one real quick.
I'll come over to yours.
Alright.
Is Hal gonna be joining in with us? Oh shit,
I just got 7 people.
How's it going, squad?
Howdy, fellas.
Hello.
How's it going?
Finally, someone made one. Am I right?
Right, yeah, outside, I was like, I'm not doing squad leader. Fuck that.
I would say finally, but I kind of just got in the game, so no real room to complain.
Please don't point that RPG at me, sir. That makes me very nervous.
Don't be a pussy.
So the game started, and people have already deployed.
So yeah, let's just get going.
Alright, guys, come give him this IPC. Let's go.
Is that a whole spawn?
Do we want the Lodgy?
Yeah, go ahead and grab it.
Nate, as soon as you got boots on ground, put down a rally point, and I'll spawn in on you.
What's the plan, squad leader?
So I haven't heard anything over squad chat, so we're just gonna go to Crucible Alpha and see how that goes.
Sounds good to me, but we should go to Crucible Cal.
I'm going
like a super fun way.
What was the other recommendation, Crucible what?
Alpha.
Alright, squad leads, 1 and 2, how's the, or what's the plan
because
here?
Because it looks over beta to alpha completely, and they won't be able to do anything.
One at a time, fellas.
That's up to the main man.
Absolutely.
Alright, do you want me to take gamma with my IPC then? From what I hear, it has an Overwatch, so probably be a good place to put up a super fat, actually.
I'm just waiting for a rally spawn.
Yeah, we're just traveling right now, so no real reason to stop.
There we go. Yeah, no worries. I'm just chilling, watching the map, pretending I'm somebody important. You know.
I mean, once we get there, you'll definitely be important. Can't understate that one.
Maybe. Uh-oh.
Going off road, fellas. There's a tree there.
So that's a fucking awesome hit, whoever hit us on that team.
It's kind of on fire.
How's the health?
Really low. We're gonna bail as soon as we start getting close to the top. Just because we can't take another rocket.
If we could get a uplink, that'd be great.
Bye, friends.
Rally down. Somebody blow up
the next time's away.
Can get a respawn. EQ.
Go ahead
and blow up the IPC.
Yep, we're moving.
My mother makes best potato vodka all over Russia.
Watch your blast.
Shit, I don't really know how to pick people right there.
Beta and Alpha from Gamma. Is it like 100 meters there?
No idea.
I don't know the actual distance.
Shit.
Looks to be about 150.
Definitely.
pair. Stay back here.
Okay, Nomex is bandaging people real quick. Hold on.
Alright, we're good. Right,
we're good.
It's
body F414.
Yeah, also an enemy vehicle.
Enemy vehicle to the southeast.
Yeah, right on.
Time's down, so the other lad's gonna have to head.
Trying to get you some overwatch, Nate. Give me a second.
Lodgy's on right to Gamma, right? Alright, I'll deal with setting up the defenses if somebody wants to be aggressive. Peric and Buckington down here and start building this bunker.
Hold on here, let me get this guy picked up.
Yep.
We got any medics?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Good looking out.
I'm above you whenever you get a chance. I'm alive, I just need heals.
Yeah, no worries. Kira, come over here real quick.
I died just literally a second ago.
Do you want to come to Gamma just to start with?
Yes,
we'll figure out where to go from there.
Don't kill the bear in that back left.
Man, I cannot remember.
You say you have a Lodgy incoming?
Okay.
Alright,
we
have
a
hat bunker in the middle, and then we have a bunker underneath these stairs facing towards Alpha, if we can get that built up, and a vehicle repair station in the back.
Should I,
my squad lead tabs up on, Gamma.
Do we got anybody near there medics to pick up Nomex?
Yep. Thank you. Thank you. Go ahead and, get Nomex real quick.
Hey, Nate, what's the, crouch button in this?
Control.
Oh, of course, control. What else would it be?
I'm almost out of bounds here, by the way.
I'm gonna put some mortars on Gamma.
Do you
know
how to
man the mortar?
Not really. I can try.
I do. Alright, go ahead and take the mortar in.
We're getting mortared ourselves.
I know where I want to start by.
Alright,
mortar strike mark.
Directly 270. He's damn. I can't follow.
Squad leads, keep your soldiers out of Alpha. We're gonna drop in some mortars real quick. Thanks for the supplies.
How are those mortars?
I'm down right now, so I can tell you.
Little short. About 75 meters short. Red line.
I got you. Hold on here. I'm trying to.
That tank moving 286 down. 288.
Incoming.
The mechanics on this. Novex is down. Novex is down.
I'll get Novex first. Which one is Novex?
He's to the east. He's to the east.
Yeah, be careful when you go out there. There's a lot of gunfire out there, fellas.
What's going on?
I think so.
Yeah, that was a squad leader. That was a squad leader, so watch out. I got him.
Alright. I'm gonna start building up rear defenses.
Alright, somebody else needs to actually take this because I got a automatic rifleman. And I gotta sit up somewhere in guard.
That's right, buddy. Take your time.
Alright, build this bunker here. Build this bunker if possible after I'm done healing.
Yeah, mechanics here are a bit off.
Incoming.
Thank you, sir. Mortars inbound?
We're getting a regular mortar fire and gamma. If there's any way we can find out where they're at and take them out, that'd be great.
Nomex is down. Yeah. Second medic's down. Got me.
Oh man, that was
a good one.
I'm repairing the
all set. Hold on.
Thank you.
That was like a terrifying life. We gotta do something. I think they're just gonna drain our tickets if we sit here.
Well, they're moving on Alpha right now. They're about to take it, so. I'm gonna have you start dropping the mortars in the beta. Alright, new mortar fire is gonna be placed on the sword mark whenever we get a chance. So just be ready for that.
There's only gonna be one spawn left on the rally once we all spawn. So, let's drop
them. You can just spawn on the hab.
Oh yeah, good point. It means to.
So upset.
Did I not abandon myself? Myself? 1 second. Sorry.
I'm gonna get another ammo crate down. Inside the
beta. Last I saw beta was pretty clear. They're probably all rushing for you right now.
Alright, there's a ammo crate that I placed right next to the hab on the northern side.
We should still hop it and just go take him out, head around the side.
This guy,
yeah.
You guys kill him?
Right here. I got the guy that was in here, I got him, he's down.
Nobody moving on Alpha anymore?
Jesus, man, this is a non-stop patching party.
I don't want to die.
Go ahead and build this ammo crate while you're sitting here. Fearless, spawn at base and bring the IPC.
That's a good call. Like, if we have the SWAT suppress them, we might be able to push them.
Do you want me to see if I can try and find these mortars real quick?
That could be nice.
What's the bearing of it? 461. 161. Oh, I don't see anything down there. Thanks for the update, though.
Yeah, I've eyes on their mortars. That's right on top of the fucking warehouse, it looks like.
Right on top of the warehouse? Where's it at?
On top of the building, directly west of me. It's one of those, the second floor platforms.
Is it north of Alpha, or...?
Okay, they have core, we gotta fall back.
Let me get closer, I'll be able to put rounds on.
Give me a map reading of it now. Mark it.
Are you fucking with this game? This fucking stupid vehicle flipped.
Can somebody establish pod nose mortar? Their enemy mortar position has been put on the map. They're at warehouse.
I have no idea where warehouse is. Do you want me to take my squad over to counter the mortars, or do you just want us to stay here?
They just made off a mortar salvo.
Hey guys, help out.
Get ready.
Yo, somebody else help out.
I think I'm hearing it, but I'm not sure.
Mark the mortars with the sword icon. Mark the mortars with the sword icon. Hit him.
Yep, that's right there.
We should probably fall back, guys. Like, we need to get quarry. You think? I think if
we have a couple squads working on surrounding quarry right now. We just gotta stay and hold this.
Do you want to? I think, I don't know, we could probably make a push afterwards or something.
Yeah, as soon as I get quarry, we're just gonna try to go down the other lane and go out quickly.
Okay, contacts on my phone.
Five, as soon as you start getting quarry, let me know, and we're gonna go ahead and just grab their meat and try to keep talking to Alpha.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
that was pretty good.
Oh,
nice.
No!
Oh. Damn, I just got sniped.
Ooh, I just got shot. Where I'm down, Nate, looks like they got a push coming in that entrance.
We got a push coming in southern side. Keep an eye on it. Fearless, are those mortars connecting at all?
No, I don't see them. I took one guy off on the roof. I haven't seen anyone back on that roof yet.
We got medic near Nomex.
No, other medic's down.
Nate, do we got medics on the friendly team?
I don't think we have any that are alive right now. Is that the correct marker right there? Or are they further out? I'm down right now. I can't take a look at it.
I'll be right in. Where you at? Are we still in the fob?
Yeah.
I'm in, Nate.
No, we're going to stay here. And once we get away from 5 and 2 that they're taking quarry, we're just going to leapfrog down.
Are they making progress?
Looks like they're getting pretty well surrounded at the moment. Squad 5 might be moving too soon, though. So I guess we'll have to see how it goes.
Where the hell did this guy go to? Nate, where do you need me?
Just spawn back in at Gamma.
I'm here with you.
Crucible, there's like four. Is Corey going down, or are you guys still contesting it? Alright, squad 5, you're already capturing? Squad 2?
They got me. Look out, Nate, somebody just shot me. I have no idea where it came from. You want me back in? Where do you want me, Nate?
Yeah, we're just gonna keep going into Gamma.
Are they inside?
Alright.
I got 17 seconds spawn. Nomex 17 seconds out.
Okay, they're inside. They're camping the hab. We lost it.
We have two spawns at the rally. I'm a spawn, and I'll have Nomex spawn with me, and then we'll go ahead and move back in.
I'm in already, Nate.
Alright, Richard. Wait. That clear. Just go and spawn on the hab quickly.
There's a guy sitting up on the top, just camping it.
I don't even know, the one on Crucible.
Gamma's dropping right now, we need to hurry up and get Corey.
Oh my god, there was, I didn't even fucking see him.
Are we going in on,
We're just gonna have two people spawn at the rally. I don't care who it is, but I need to spawn there.
Okay, I'll spawn with you. I got 26 seconds left though, Nate.
Yep. I got 26 as well, so.
I'm back at spawn if you want me to give me that vehicle over here.
Cheers, take it.
I'm in, Nate. Did somebody else?
I respond.
Ah, shit.
Alright, okay. Everyone spawn in main. We got a BTR there. Just take it quickly.
I bled out. There's a guy on the other side.
There's a guy on the support, too.
Oh, you dead?
Yeah. I killed three of them though.
Do you want Gunner to stay in when we're getting out?
Yeah, we'll have Gunner stay in and we'll have somebody swap to driver. Just so I don't have to stay in.
Nate, since I'm back here, I'm gonna pick these guys up and see if we can't raise a little hell.
Yep. Just try to delay them.
Yep.
Alright, we're gonna bail on the sword mark, and then, we'll have, who's in here with us? Duck and who?
I'm gunning. By the way, I'm gunning.
Nomex is down, Nate.
I gotta take this BTR into, Gamma, because we lost it.
Man, everyone bailed on fucking Gamma.
I'm waiting on a new rally point.
Kill the engine.
Fearless, stay as a driver. Rally down.
Can we get a rally? Yeah, let's go. So where do you want to go?
Circle around to the south of Gamma, and then we'll try to get up in there that way. Squad, move with me to the northern side.
Yeah, we're already moved up to the south. Let's see if I can push up the hill.
Nate, if you can get another rally point down, that would be great.
It's on cooldown right now.
Okay. I got 45 seconds.
I drop. I mean, we're having a hard time getting back into Gamma.
Do you hear that vehicle in front of us?
Yeah. No visual, though.
Well, it's kind of hard when the other squads are still in range. We already lost it. Okay, apparently it's my fault. This squad 5 chick is bitching me out now.
You guys get wiped?
Thank you.
You guys ride up the hill. You bet. BTR.
How's Gamma looking?
They're inside, but we can't get in.
I'm dead.
How long do you have on the mortar?
Oh, Fearless, is there a sniper there? Oh no, I see you. Sorry. Yeah.
Medic's on his way.
3 left. Rally.
Thanks, man.
Don't forget to drop your nades in the gamma.
Two spawns left on the rally.
Habit. I just got shot from the southwest. Or southeast.
It's 28 tickets anyways, we'll be done.
Woo, man, we got smoked on that one.
Oh, man.
Well,
that was a bad game.
GG.
President Bill Clinton.
GG.
GG.
Oh, man. GG. Looks like
Sorry, guys.
Battlefield might be back up. Isn't that a bitch? Okay, I gotta get going. All right, Nate. Nice playing with you, buddy.
Yep, it was fun.
All right.
I was just squad lead 580. She was getting, like, all sort of been out of shape because of that. I told all the squad leads so many times, hey, we're losing Gamma, we need help at Gamma. And then she's striking Quarry, and I'm like, Gamma's down, we're out. She's like, alright, no more excuses. If you can't do it, just tell me, huh? What are you talking about? Lady.
That's funny, man.
Oh, well. Alright, well, it was fun, man.
It was, man. You have a good one. You take care. I'll see you soon, I'm sure.
Hopefully tomorrow morning.